Hello everybody, 1st October, it is designated as National Voluntary Blood Donation Day by Government of India in honor of Dr. Jai Gopal Jwali, who is the father of transfusion medicine in India. So in his honor, all over India on 1st October, many activities are carried out and the people who are eligible to donate blood are encouraged to donate blood on this day, specifically in his honor. In our body, 5 liters of blood is there. And in a sitting, we'll take only 350 ml of blood. And this 350 ml of blood is again regenerated in the body within 3 months. So there is no need of fear for anybody that he will become weak after blood donation. So that is ruled out. So I can happily donate blood once in 3 to 4 months. Okay. One blood donation will save 3 lives. You may be wondering how it is. We'll be separating the blood, the whole blood, into 3 components. The packed cells, plasma, and platelets. So my dear friends, one donor will save 3 lives. Usually, blood transfusion is necessary, as all of you know, in road traffic accident where there is heavy blood loss, in all emergency and elective surgeries where there is more blood loss is expected, in cases of severe burns, and in cases of severe anemia, etc., etc. So there is heavy demand for blood all over the throughout the year. So we need to rise to the occasion and do our bit. In KIMS Hospital, in our own KIMS blood bank, we are usually collecting about 200 units per month and issuing about 200 units every month to the needy. Not only to our hospital patients, but also to the nearby hospitals in and around Ambapuram and to the suburbs also. So, on behalf of our blood bank management, I request all the eligible donors to donate blood at least once in 3 months or 4 months, or to the latest at least once in a month. So, friends, another important point, we have the facility of blood components. That is, we can issue plasma, we can separate platelets and give the platelets. And also the single donor plasma facility is also available in our KIMS Hospital. And I request all the doctor friends to make use of it. So my dear friends, donate blood, be a hero. Donate blood, be a hero. Thank you. This is our blood bank. So here we do the registration. Okay. This is our laboratory where we do all the tests. These are our technician and these are all our students here. And we have the procedures. All the procedures here. And these are all our students learning. So these are our refrigerators where we store the blood. These are all the screened ones. AB, OAB. These are all the things, and these are the unscreened ones. So we'll be doing the tests and then finally they go there and they are ready for dispatch.
Good morning everyone. On October 1st every year, we are conducting National Voluntary Blood Donors Day in KIMS General Hospital, Ambapuram. KIMS Medical College is having a super specialty division as well as the general departments of all medical college concerned are running, and with a blood bank with all blood components and saving many lives every day. For this, the donors are cooperating very well for us for the progress of the blood bank. It is run under the administrative control of the superintendent of the hospital, and also the blood bank medical officer, Dr. P.S. Sharma, who is actually mobilizing the donors. And the 1st October at 10 o'clock, we are taking the blood from the donors of various organizations like workers' clubs, student donors, NSS volunteers, Lions persons who are donating blood every year, and Azad Foundation. All these people are cooperating and donating blood, and I am very much thankful to all those people who are donating blood, and it is saving many human lives. So I once again request all the donors to actually participate in this for the success of this program. Thank you.